A four-year-old girl
was killed this afternoon in a traffic accident. Police say the child was in the area of East and Lewis Streets when she was struck and killed by a public transport bus. Investigations continue into this tragic incident, and police are warning parents to closely monitor small children. This incident has pushed the traffic fatality count to three for the year.